The military base has been linked to a giant criminal organization. But that's not all. The pharmaceutical company and bank where the other crimes took place all seem to be connected to the same organization.
So you're saying that Fang was being controlled by them?
They combined dinosaur and human DNA to create a monster.
We can't let them get away with this. We gotta stop them before it's too late, right?
Let's go.